Hello everybody, welcome back. We're playing the Executioner in Cavernolani. My name is Ella. Let's see. Cavernolani. Cavernolani. Should we say invest? Ella, invest. My what? Do you guys see that? okay, that's nice. What should we use in Cavernol? Any frame of Empire Chester is nah. Look out for Touch Juggernaut. What? Did he say something? He didn't. Should I say... Survivor? VH? I was attacked. And, Medusa? Sai? Ella? Shit. Seven sus. Oh shit, we have one. We have a spy. But they ignore it right now, right? A 14? There's the where's the spy? Mutas, fire, us, last night, nothing happened. Okay. I innod in case of Chester. I really don't wanna die. Okay, but it's not a Chester. Button confirmed then. Good job. Could be lucky here that the Psy. Wait, I'm saying I go on someone else. I went on Bob. Let's say Bob. And now say Executioner. And now we say what did I want to do? Survivor. VH, Amne, Medusa, and Psy. Wait, that's not really evil heavy, right? BG, GF, also. Bruce, maybe? He's still alive? Oh, he's dead now, right? Wait. Oh yeah, he's dead. Martin? Hey, he's also dead? Oh shit. Yeah, okay. Okay. Everybody with who I want to like build trust is dead. I hope they still don't see the Bible. I hope they miss it. They missed it last day because there was something else, but now they probably realize it. Did number 10 claim? One of the Psy claims is fake and it is 10. Of course, everybody then says I am ghost. Was roadblocked night one and told it already the spy. Probably a concert game. That is an easy fake name. Yeah. What is right? Ah, oh, okay. Well, getting the executioner win in Governor Annie is way easier than in ranked, obviously. Must have been doused. Damn. There is an arsehole. Also game. Okay, we got the win. Now, of course, they say I'm evil. That's fine. I already got my job done. You have successfully gotten your target range. Yay! And now just enjoy the game, and we will see if we can like side with someone in the end. It's pretty funny that my target was called executioner while I was was his executioner. I also think because the town is not very active, actually. Yeah, it's not really active. It's a evil heavy town in my opinion. So of course the evils jump on it. Why not? Like, okay. Not three. I just a roadblock, whatever. Or should I? Should I? I should. Let's see. Let's see what we can do here. Aurelia? Look out for the Juggernaut Coven Leader. Damn. Just to have something ready. Roxy was a crusader. I really thought Roxy was evil. Okay. And let's see what's happening. Actually, the town wasn't that evil heavy. I mean, we have an arsehole executioner, at least. Three mafia, right? Oh, we have a serial killer. And the Necro, okay. Well, it is evil heavy, even though there's still a good amount of townies. Green. It's true, that's true. Werewolf. Mafia actually didn't attack anymore. Mafia could be dead now. I don't vote. Let them bigger, and in the end we'll see what's happening. Maybe I will get doused. Who knows? Right now I'm not doused. He ignited. I'm a pretty bad target to be doused, actually. This is a dog claim. Do we trust it? I know everything in case of Chester. So, okay, 1 and 4 is still alive, 5 and 8 and 9, 12, 13, 15. I'm obviously the executioner. Now let's see, this is a tracker claim. Ah, tracker is an arso claim. I claimed day one. Assos like to claim tracker, but it's also pretty known. So I think many assos who know that they get that they are suspicious when they claim tracker don't use that anymore. This was a Chester. Good that I ended. Okay. What did five say so far? Oh yeah, that was a dog claim. We are safe. This is a psi claim, which I don't trust. Number 12 didn't claim. Number 13. Claimed medium. The werewolf decided to attack me. Oh. Why would you do that? Actually, two people attacked me, right? Maybe a serial killer? Maybe the serial killer and the werewolf then. Hey, executioner, I was here. Executioner. I hope he's not that salty about it. Strange kill on me. Actually, very strange kill. He got knife anyway. But strange target, I must say. I attack EX. This is true. You got the point. It's true what that person says. A lot of people fake executioner. So I could have been, for example, the werewolf. Or even a serial killer, but then again, they probably didn't read the spy will. According to the spy will, they must have known that I am at least suspected it that I'm immune. So why attack me? Like, okay, the werewolf, okay, he can attack me, but why would a serial killer do that? He should have suspected that I have defense. So we still have a werewolf in this game, we still have an arsehole in this game, we have a necro. Something else? Das wusste ja so. So, we have a werewolf, a necro, and Poisoner? No poisoner. Yeah, why do they think there's a poisoner? Yeah, I'm wondering that too right now. There's no poisoner. Poor Amni, who died here. The Necro died. Killed by the werewolf. Huh. He actually wrote it down in his will. Then it is X Chester when this ends and die. A hidden Medusa, really? Yeah. I vote you. I accuse you of being Dusa. Medusa. I'm not a furry. Let's see if he really is Medusa or if he's kidding around, joking around now. Maybe he just jokes around. very colorful here in the end. A green spot here and then very colorful graveyard. Nice. Grammy. It actually was a hidden Medusa in this game. Town had no chance. Especially not with those. A sheriff is pretty weak. Yay! GG, well played. I've been too. Poor Chester! Poor Chester! It's forgotten! It's my only Myron here. He's sad. She's sad. Little face. Actually, I don't know how that gets decided. If there's Chester win standing or if it says Executioner win. But either way, I'm fine with like the card for me. I'm happy about the win. It was a fun game. I hope you guys enjoyed it. You will see me in the next game. I will still continue to post every day my ranked games. And now and then you will have a second video on the day in which I play Cardinal Annie. I love that game mode. It's so chaotic. You will never know what's happening. Everything can happen. And I enjoy it very much. I hope you do too. So you will see me in the next game. Bye!